be close on the tape. Try to lift. Oh, splendid. You may put them down. Come.
Good night, gentlemen. I must not be detained.
Well, Jim West. What a surprise. It's all right, Sergeant. This man is well known to me personally. You'll forgive the security measures. But with several members of the cabinet in attendance at this meeting, we can't be too careful.
I understand, Mr. Attorney General.
The meeting's right down the hall, Jim. Shall we go? You know, just before you arrived, we were having a very good laugh. There's a woman in this area, a very fantastic creature. She calls herself Dr. Faustina. She wants $1 million from the government for research. Imagine, $1 million for some medical experiments with electricity. I tell you, we must convince the president. She is insane.
Really?
Gentlemen, I have the pleasure of presenting an old friend, Mr. James West,